I'm going to give you a little help.
It's like the heater of my house.
Go ahead, guys.
Shoot.
Do you think that you guys can play the, you know, like the same way that you played last year when you have these sort of totally new team and especially that front line?
I think so. I think obviously we've lost a lot of experience. That's always going to be an issue, but you know, we have a system. We've got a lot of players that have been in that system. Obviously not with a lot of experience, but they've had a year. Some guys have had two, some guys have had three. And so it's just getting the young guys some more experience with that. And we're going to have some tough challenges early to be able to see how it goes. But the one thing is we do have a system of how we want to play, and the guys have been doing really well learning it.
Hey, and just how is the zone different this year when you have so much length?
The zone's different because when you can hold hands and you can go from sideline to sideline, that's a lot of coverage. Now it goes back to understanding it and being in situations. And that's where, you know, last year from Dom and David and Matisse and Jenny, like, you know, you get through all those different experiences, late clocks, pressure, that experience comes into play. And so, but the length is there, they're learning it, getting more accustomed to it. We're trying to put them in those situations, but not until you get into that situation, you're gonna see how they respond and react. But that length is a difference, big difference.
Do you actually sit down with pencil and paper and try to figure out minutes for guys and how you're gonna distribute those? And
usually minutes, you know, those guys determine who plays the minutes. You know, we figure out how we're gonna play and who's gonna get the ball. And defensively, you know, you gotta be held accountable to how we're gonna play, and they determine it. And so right now, it's been that team building. Getting these guys to understand, obviously systematic. We've had more one-on-one conversations to let everybody understand what we expect of them and their roles. Got a lot of new faces, a lot of people trying to prove to me what they can do, but now it's putting it all together. And so, you know, we're really excited about this team. Still have a long way to go, but we've been happy so far.
He was out there on Twitter.